two definitions. First one is common chord. Second one is common tangent. First one is common chord. Second one is common tangent. This is the first circuit. S is equal to 0. This is the second circle. S dash is equal to 0. The radical axis of the two circles, S is equal to 0 and S dash is equal to 0, is S minus S dash is equal to 0. S minus S dash is equal to 0 is the radical axis of the two circles. S is equal to 0 and S dash is equal to 0 is S minus S dash is equal to 0. Next one, this is the equation of the first circuit. S is equal to 0. This is the equation of the second circle. S dash is equal to 0. Here two circles intersect at capital A and capital B. Two circles intersect at capital A and capital B. The line secant AB is called the common chord. AB is called the common chord. Common chord. If two circles intersect at capital A and capital B, then the line AB is called the common chord. Common chord. Here, if the two circles intersect at capital A and capital B, the line joining AB is called the common chord. Here, the radical axis of the two circles is the common chord. When the two circles intersect in two distinct points is the first formula. The radical axis of the two circles is the common chord when the two circles intersect in two distinct points. Here the common chord equation is also S minus S dash. S minus S dash. This is the first one. The radical axis of two circles is common chord. Common chord when the two circles intersect at two distinct points. This is the first circle. This is the second circle. This is the first circle. S is equal to 0. This is the second circle. S dash is equal to 0. Two circles intersect at capital A and capital B. This is the common chord. The equation of the common chord of the two circles is S minus S dash. S minus S dash. S minus S dash is equal to 0 is the common chord. Common chord. Second one is, this is the first circle. S is equal to 0. This is the second circle. S dash is equal to 0. Here two circles touch each other externally. Touch each other externally. This is the common tangent. Common tangent to the circles S is equal to 0 and S dash is equal to 0. This is the circle S is equal to 0. This is the circle S dash is equal to 0. Here two circles touch each other internally. Two circles touch each other internally. This is also common tangent. Common tangent of the two circles S is equal to 0 and S dash is equal to 0. Clearly observe here the radical axis of the two circles is common tangent when the two circles touch each other. The radical axis of the two circles is the common tangent when the two circles touch each other internally or externally. Two circles touch each other internally or externally. This is the second formula. The common tangent at the points of contact when the circles touch each other. The radical axis of the two circles is the common tangent when the two circles touch each other internally or externally. This is the first circle. This is the second circle. S is equal to 0. S dash is equal to 0. This is the common tangent. Common tangent. S minus S dash is equal to 0. This is the equation of the first circle. This is the equation of the second circle. This is also common tangent. Common tangent. Equation of the common tangent of the two circles, S is equal to 0 and S dash is equal to 0, is S minus S dash is equal to 0. Common chord equation, S minus S dash is equal to 0. Common tangent equation is also S minus S dash is equal to 0. One example problem by using the formula S minus S dash. First one is exercise 2B. First bit, second problem. Find the equation of the common chord of the circles. X square plus y square plus 2x plus 3y plus 1 is equal to 0, and x square plus y square plus 4x plus 3y plus 2 is equal to 0. 2 is equal to 0. Exercise 2b, first bit, second problem. Find the equation of the common chord of the circles. X square plus y square plus 2x plus 3y plus 1 is equal to 0, and x square plus y square plus 4x plus 3y plus 2 is equal to 0. First of all, given equations of the circle, first one is S, second one is S dash. Equation of the circles. Let S is equal to x square plus y square plus 2x plus 3y plus 1 is equal to 0. Second one, S dash is equal to x square plus y square plus 4x plus 3y plus 2 is equal to 0. 2 is equal to 0. This is the first circle. This is the second circle. Two circles intersect, capital A and capital B. The line secant AB is called the common chord. The equation of the common chord of the two circles is S minus S dash. The equation of 0 and s dash is equal to 0 is s minus s dash is equal to 0. Yes, so x square plus y square plus 2x plus 3y plus 1 minus s dash. X square plus y square plus 4x plus 3y plus 2 is equal to 0. Plus 3y plus 2 is equal to 0. This total equation multiply with minus x square plus y square plus 2x plus 3y plus 1 minus x square minus y square minus 4x minus 3y minus 2 is equal to 0. Plus x square minus x square get cancelled. Plus y square minus y square get cancelled. Remaining value 2x plus 3y plus 1 minus 4x minus 3y minus 2 is equal to 0. Plus 2x minus 4x minus 2x plus 3y minus 3y get cancelled. Plus 1 minus 2 minus 1 is equal to 0. Multiply with minus 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, the equation of the common chord of the two circles is 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. 2x plus 1 is equal to 0 is the equation of the common chord. Similarly, we find the equation of the common tangent. Tangent of the two circles. One problem, exercise 2b. First, second bit. First one, second problem. Find the equation of the common tangent. Common tangent of the circles. X square plus y square minus 8y minus 4 is equal to 0. And x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y is equal to 0. Here find the equation of the common tangent of the circles. First of all, here equations of the circles. First one is S. S is equal to x square plus y square minus 8y minus 4 is equal to 0. Second one, S dash, x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y is equal to 0. If the two circles touch each other internally or externally, the common tangent of the two circles is S minus S dash. The equation of the common tangent of the circle S is equal to 0 and S dash is equal to 0 is S minus S dash is equal to 0. S minus S dash is equal to 0. Yes, so x square plus y square minus 8y minus 4 minus s dash. X square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y is equal to 0. X square plus y square minus 8y minus 4 multiply with minus x square minus y square minus into minus plus 2x minus into minus plus 4y is equal to 0. X square get cancelled, y square get cancelled, minus 8y minus 4 plus 2x plus 4y is equal to 0. 2x minus 8y plus 4y minus 4y minus 4 is equal to 0. 2 common, 2 1s are, 2 2s are, 2 2s are is equal to 0. Taking to right side, 0 by something, 0. X minus 2y minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, the common tangent of the two circles is x minus 2y minus 2 is equal to 0 is the answer. The common tangent of the two circles, S is equal to 0 and S dash equal to 0 is S minus S dash. This is the formula. Similarly, number of problems, write.